Hello everybody, I'll show you. I installed my Mojave Hackintosh. The backup is on the description. I used software called Macrium Reflect for my backup. Like you see, you need to go to your BIOS and click F2. Choose this. And but bought only from the USB. Of course, the best used to SSD drive is the best for using Hackintosh on other systems. On my system, graphic HD 4000 works. The password is X. Wi-Fi works only on this device. Doing 1, 3, 1. Now you see there is a Wi-Fi. It works on USB, so it's more slow. Like you see, the sound is working. Thanks for watching, enjoy, and download your backup if you have similar computer.